Welcome back. The Mission Makeover ladies have certainly changed their lifestyles over the past few months. And what's the payoff? Well, it's time for a return trip to the doctor's office.
We're supposed to check on our latest round of ZRT testing. This thing better be better than the first one, okay?
I'm confident in all the hard work that I've done. The lifestyle changes that I've made are going to be reflected in the results. I can't wait to see the outcome.
The last time we were here, we talked about hormonal balance and how important it is for your health. And we've seen some really remarkable changes in your hormones.
And everybody's feeling more energy, a little bit more lust for life going out
there. Yeah, absolutely.
I'm really excited to see these results because I've been eating better, exercising more, so they better be better than they were before.
When we first met, you had a little bit of anxiety, and your hormones were all out of whack. You weren't feeling yourself. How do you feel now? Do you feel a difference?
I feel good. I feel much better. I mean, it's crazy what a difference just eating the right foods can make to your overall mood. It's just so much easier to be healthy.
Your insulin has gone down, your LH has gone down, your testosterone level has gone down, so you're looking really good.
Yay.
Hormonally, you look good also.
Oh, thank you.
I am so happy to be having these results right now. These are music to my ears, hearing that I'm doing so much better. I'm gonna go tell my parents. They're gonna be so excited. I'm really happy.
Well, Blanca, you're our star. You've made the biggest, best change throughout the entire last couple of months.
Really?
Very proud of you.
Oh my God,
that's
awesome.
You're the poster child for us today. You started off really heading right into diabetes. Your hemoglobin A1C, which is the measurement of how your sugars have been over the past 3 months, has regressed.
You were, you know, biochemically would have been diagnosed as diabetic based on your hemoglobin A1C, and it's dropped significantly. So that's great with your weight loss, and that's what will happen. You know, when you do better diet and lose weight, what the tests are indicating is that you're really fully moving into menopause now. Congratulations. That's good.
Yeah. Thanks.
I've been in andropause for quite some time now.
I'm on the off leash as we speak. I'm super excited. My diabetes is gone. My hormone levels are all improving, so it's fantastic. I couldn't ask for anything better.
Brenda, you look great, and it's not because we've done anything for you.
Oh, thanks a lot. I appreciate that.
Yeah, that's quite all right. Your lab work looks really good. Your hormones seem to be at a nice level. I don't know why you're making them, but you are. It shows the way you are, the way you've been exercising and taking care of yourself over time.
And my other incentive, I do have hypertension.
Okay.
And I do take a daily medication for that. And I'd like to get my weight down even more, so perhaps I wouldn't be relying on that.
Hypertension is one of those things that's part of what we call metabolic syndrome. And a lot of times people, by losing weight and by improving their diet, they can you know, lower their blood pressure. So perhaps, you know, working with your doctor and finding out if that's going to go down with your weight loss, that would be wonderful.
Yes, it would be. This journey is really paying off. All the hard work, the exercise, the weight loss, it's a reward, and I'm going to continue.
Be healthy. That's the moral of the story. I'm changing my lifestyle. I mean, I've made a complete 180, headed down a different road of success, and I'm very proud of myself, and this is just the beginning for me.
Ladies, you can so do this. Watch what you eat, exercise every day. Not only do you gain your health back and forget about the high sugar, but you also get years back. I've been told that I look 10 years younger. So you know what, if I could share with you anything, is take care of yourself, because it's all about healthy lifestyle.